Hello everyone, so on the Triceratops project today, you could say I'm now working on all the fine details. Today,